hot that burned. It burned that screwdriver completely down to nothing. So that's just like an arc welder. Now, if you were behind a breaker on that, if you were behind a GFI breaker, a ground fault interrupter breaker, that would kick and it wouldn't allow the electricity to keep flowing. Well, we bypassed the breakers for this demonstration, so a transformer and the secondary voltage, all that sees is load. So they think that everybody's turning the lights on, so it just keeps coming. And that's how you get that really hot electric. So, like we were saying, that's secondary. Now, what you saw there, that blue light, that's called an arc. That arc was with 120 volts. Now we're going to show you an arc that's 7,200 volts. So, like I said, the secondary fire burns at about 3,500 degrees. 7,200 volts burns at about 10,000 degrees. We got a great thing here. This kind of represents what a guy, what a human body would endure during an electrical contact. So Darren's going to pick up this yellow stick. It's all fiberglass and it's been tested. It's called a shock net. That allows him to stand on the ground. The fiberglass protects him from the 7,200 volts.
Longer because of the fire. Thanks for all your hard work after wildfires that you guys come in instantly. And
we get paid big bucks for that. We're doing the stuff during the winter.
Oh, okay.
When the snow's all knocked out of our...
Thank you.
Any questions?